That's a homeless girl, homeless woman. About that, y'all. It was a black dude. It was a black dude walking right there staring at me. Technically not his fault that trash fell out there. It's our fault because, well, it's not my fault, but it's the people's fault because they be overfilling. And then it's not just that. Also, people that don't people that don't live over here come over here a lot, and they fill our cans up with their trash. So that's the reason why our trash is always full on Mondays and Tuesdays, is because people overfill them. Is it raining? I feel something wet falling on me. I don't know if it's from me being under the tree or what. But I feel something wet falling. You about to pick it up? He just got out and picked up the trash that fell. I would have went and helped him, but I don't have my cleaning gloves with me. They're in the house. But yeah, if I had a moment, I would have went and helped him to show my respects. Because I dream of having this job one day. Because I've been a garbage fan for a while. I've been a garbage truck lover since I was a kid. So yeah. Yeah, he's getting back in the truck. He saw me, so don't worry, guys. I'm not filming him to be creepy. He saw me filming him. Well, I mean, he didn't see me filming him, but he saw me with my phone out. So I guess that gave him the hint that I probably was filming, but whatever. I mean, the last driver saw me filming, but hello, woman, how are you? You're just sitting there staring at me. As you guys know, I don't go down there anymore to those other stops because weirdos be staring at me and stuff. So, and also, I almost got kidnapped down there. So if you guys are wondering why I don't make a video down there no more, that's the reason. Well, all right, guys, make sure to comment, like, and subscribe, and yeah, I will catch you guys. What in the world was that? I will catch you. Oh, he stopped up there, but I'm not going up there. But yeah, I will catch you guys in the next one.